The coolest sporting event I've ever seen live. I was watching a 12 and 13 year old girls fast pitch softball game, and it doesn't matter why. And this girl steps up to the plate, and then this guy from the stands goes, "Keep your eye on the ball, Sarah." And then she goes, "Suck my dick, Ron." And I was like, oh shit, Sarah's got a stepdad. Right next to him goes, "You watch your mouth, young lady." And then she goes, "Shut the fuck up, Deborah." Deborah. And I was like, oh shit, Sarah's got foster parents. That's what I'm saying. Greatest moment of my life. Then the best thing happened. Pitch comes down the plate. Sarah steps in, crushes a home run, just obliterates the ball. She's running around the bases like some angsty teen Barry Bonds, just yelling at the other team like, "Fuck you!" Everyone is going crazy. The crowd is going nuts. Everyone's up on their feet, except two people. Ron and Deborah. They're seated and furious. Sarah runs across the plate, runs right up to the fence to Ron, looks him right in the eyes and just goes, "Me and Dylan love each other and I'm moving out." I was like, what the fuck is going on right now? I was like, are we just watching an episode of Maury with some softball throwdown? What is happening? Insanity. Ron doesn't skip a beat. He stands up, looks her right in the eyes and just goes, "Dylan's a piece of shit." He's always been a piece of shit. Way to keep your eye on the ball. I was like, oh my God. Is he even dead? I don't know what's happening.